In this video, we are going to discuss non-structural carbohydrates in cool season grass pastures. My name is Dr. Krishona Martinson, equine extension specialist at the University of Minnesota. Non-structural carbohydrates are starches and sugars found in plants and are the main energy source for horses. Non-structural carbohydrates tend to be rapidly digested by enzymes and absorbed in the foregut. Unfortunately, they have been linked to pasture-associated laminitis, especially when overweight horses graze cool-season grass pastures in the spring and fall. Just how does the environment affect non-structural carbohydrate accumulation? First, it's important to know that cool-season grasses like bluegrass and fescue can accumulate large amounts of non-structural carbohydrates. During daylight hours, grasses use sunlight to make and store non-structural carbohydrates through a process called photosynthesis. Therefore, non-structural carbohydrates tend to be higher in the late afternoon, especially on sunny days. After a hard freeze and during periods of cool nights and warm sunny days, non-structural carbohydrates also tend to be higher. This is because the use of non-structural carbohydrates by plants overnight through a process called respiration slows when temperatures reach 40 degrees Fahrenheit and stops at freezing, allowing for significant accumulation. Stressors like drought and overgrazing can also increase non-structural carbohydrates. Consequently, non-structural carbohydrates tend to be lower on cloudy days, overnight, and when grasses are more mature or taller. This is because non-structural carbohydrates are rapidly accumulated during sunny days, used by the plant to maintain growth overnight, and tend to be stored in the lower portion of the plant. How does this information translate into grazing horses? Non-structural carbohydrates are a beneficial and necessary energy source for horses. While healthy horses can usually graze pastures without restriction, some may never be able to safely graze cool-season grass pastures, including ones prone to laminitis, that are overweight, or in situations where it's been advised to limit non-structural carbohydrates in the diet. If grazing is attempted with these horses, we know non-structural carbohydrates tend to be lower overnight. Owners of these horses should use caution when grazing in the early spring and late fall, while grazing on short or overgrazed pastures, and during times of plant stress like drought. Finally, all horses should be maintained at a healthy body weight and body condition score to lessen the risk of pasture-associated laminitis.